اس میں جی میں اب جیسے اٹینڈنگ کا ڈاکٹر ذاکر لائک لیکچر تو ان شارٹ میں یو کین واچ اٹ ڈاکٹر ذاکر نائک از انٹیلیجنس ساؤتھ کوریا ہی از گیونگ دا لیکچر آن دا مسکنسیپشن آف اسلام سو جسٹ ناؤ وی ہیو اے بریک آفٹر دا بریک وی آر بیک ٹو آنسر دا کوئسچن سو اٹ واز گوئنگ ریئلی گریٹ اینڈ لیٹ می گیو یو اے کوئک ٹور آف دا اسٹوڈیو سو وی آر ان دا بیجنگ which is the same World Cup which had the FIFA World Cup back in 2002. If you don't know, back in 2002 in Daejeon, they held the FIFA World Cup there. We are using the same studio for the Dr. Zakir Naik lecture, and then this World Cup studio is quite big. Yeah, so you can see me. So now let me show you something more. So this is a really good timing lecture on misconception in Islam. So they are helping to clear it. So I think I'll be going because I won't be waiting for the answer question because I'm getting late. I need to go for my Korean class. So you can clearly see that. Now is the time for the evening prayer. They're giving the azan. Clearly see the azan. Allah. Now let me show you something outside. Today the weather is changing quite fast. It's becoming very, very cold. You can see it's becoming dark outside, and it starts raining outside. Yeah, in Korea the weather is becoming very, very harsh. So I'm just waiting and I will pray and maybe I will go because I will not attend the answer and question section because I'm getting late. Even my wife is waiting at home. So yeah, this is the first ever Dr. Zakir Naik tour in South Korea with misconception about Islam. Yeah. So we all are really enjoying it. There's a lot of Muslim and non-Muslim are attending this one. So now it's the call of prayer. We are going to attend the prayer. That brother is calling for the prayer. After praying, I will go maybe. I won't stay because I have a class in the evening. So now let me show the IT setup. This is the IT setup which they are using. I don't know, audio equipment. They are using some kind of monitor. I mean, they are using quite robust equipment. You can see it is a really good art of state of art equipment. Now let's get ready for the prayer.
Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
Tunga ko Islam ul midrago irke midrago hum jo innaya
aniya. Are you doing out of your own free will?
To hagi maam tuge so hago kisin gunga ya.
Yeah. I'll say in Arabic the same thing and you can repeat.
Jo ke so Arabic ro ek bullo dushi ko nikaya to tara so bullo shimin dhimida.
Ashhadu Allah
Ilaha illallah
wa
ashhadu
anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu. MashaAllah, you are Muslim.
Allah Akbar. Bro, just moving home back. So just you can see that one Korean woman just accept Islam. Islam means peace. A lot of you, my viewers, I mean, think that Islam is some kind of oppression religion, then you're wrong. Now it's me. Subscribe to my channel. Bye.